Troublesome.
Hello, whatever place you are, my name is Commander CSI, commanding in the 21st century on the high tension Pentecostal power anointing. Come online, let me tell you what the Lord is saying. Somebody may ask me, man of God, why are you in a gravesite? Why are you standing in between the living and the dead? Right now, I am Commander CSI, the living ancestor. Glory, hallelujah. And I want to let you know, take a moment and begin to examine your life. Take a moment and examine who you are. Take a moment and ask yourself a question. One day, I will be in this lonely place. I will not be with my boyfriend. I will not be with my girlfriend. I will not be with my president. I will not be with the politicians. I will just be alone. Come on. You need to ask yourself this question. They will carry you and they will lay you down just like this. And that ends it. That is the end of the road. And then you will meet your maker suddenly. What will you tell him? You are there gossiping. You are there doing anything you want to do. I don't blame you. But one day you will blame yourself. Here comes the grave of rich poor. Politicians, great men and great women. And some of the graves are even spoiled. Some of them are even decorated. But I want to let you know at this hour, despite how decorated, despite, let's see what has happened here. Despite how decorated your grave will be, despite how decorated everywhere will be, one day, that is the end of the road. Some of them are not even decorated yet. They are just like this. And some of them are decorated with great flowers. Look at the flower. Everything is just here. But inside the grave is rotten. Inside the grave is bones. Is ash to ash, dust to dust. So I want you to think twice at this hour and ask yourself, where will I spend my eternity? Because one day we will all be lying down this way. And that is it. And nobody else will be there with you. You will be facing your maker. Hear me and hear me well. I just want you at this hour to reflect. Are you a president of Nigeria? Are you a president of any country? Look at your people are dying. One day you will die and join them. What will you tell your maker? Are you a pastor? Are you an imam? Are you a pandit? I don't know who you are, but one day you will lie down. Always rest in peace. But I want to let you know at this hour, despite how decorated your grave may be, inside is rotten. Inside, there is nothing there. Oh my God. I come to reflect some time about Jesus Christ. He is the only grave that is empty. Muhammad is dead. Rest in peace. Pandit is dead. Rest in peace. Krishna is dead. Rest in peace. Oh my God. But the grave of Jesus is still empty. But here is the grave site. Hear me. Let me just tell you this quickly. You are living in your house. One day, they will carry you out of that house you stole money to build. They will carry you out of that place. And they will take you outside the compound, and this is 6 feet. And you will be there. What you stole money to build, another will take. That car you stole money to buy, another will take. Those fraud you did, all the evil things you do, reflect and listen to me at this hour. My name is Commander CSI, the living ancestor. My God is a killer. If you doubt me, ask the president of Malawi, ask my enemies in Trinidad and Tobago. God, hear this and hear me well. God loves you, and he doesn't want you to end up like this. The Bible says, on the last day, the trump trumpet will sound, and the dead will be rise incorruptible, and we shall be changed, and we will be caught up with him in the sky. He doesn't want you to end here. He wants you to end there. You may not believe me. You may not believe me. But one day, they will say ash to ash. End of the road for you. Where will you spend your eternity? Take a moment and reflect about what I'm saying and what I just said to you now. Take a moment and reflect, because all of us one day will be in the grave, but we are not going to remain in the grave, because the grave cannot hold us captive, because grave did not hold our master Jesus captive. But we will be raised incorruptible, and we'll be caught up with him in the sky. Child of God, reflect, think at this hour, and see what God is doing. My name is Commander CSI. I just want to tell you that God cannot fail. All of us will be like this one day. And Jesus is still today, tomorrow, and forever. Shalom. Thanks for giving me a little time. And also, I want to let you know some of the graves, as I said earlier, some of the graves are just there, and the people, the family cannot even do the tombstone. But some, they have beautified their tombstone. But I just want you to believe that this God cannot fail you. Even if your family did not do this, beautify your tombstone. Some even quote scriptures on top of the grave. Some quote scriptures on top of the grave. But despite that, despite what they are doing or what they did, it doesn't end here. And this thing, despite how you beautify the grave, the inside is empty. Look at this one. Open, see if I look inside, I think I will see the person. Let me just see whether I can see the man. Oh my God, I can't even see it. It's very dark. It's open. I tried to look inside and I couldn't see anybody. He's not there, he's somewhere, heaven or hell. Just think twice and God will be with you. Shalom.